CNB. And today I'm back with another ASMR gaming video. I'm gonna keep this intro short, sweet, and to the point. This gameplay that you are about to see was recorded during my ASMR live stream Wednesday night. I do stream on this channel pretty much 5 nights a week on just about every week. And obviously I have these bonus content on the weekend, so if you're not currently subscribed, hit that subscribe button and maybe you can catch the next live stream. But just wanted to kind of share this video as a thoughts on the new Warzone update. So I hope you enjoy. Dolphin looking very promising, bro. Very promising. $10 million. Alright, the strategy still remains the same. You guys go and buy weapons, except I'm not coming with a helicopter. I'm going on top of this water tower, and I'm gonna snipe anybody that lands on you guys. Here we go. Here we go. Juggernaut armor. I thought you guys said the HDR spawns up here every time. He heard it. Oh no. That's tough. Dude, why did they add Juggernaut to this? This is blasphemy, bro. Bro, why does this rotate now? What is that? Why does this the mag rotate? That just distracted the ever living crap out of me. It's up top. There's chests up top. Bro, of you. Alright, we're going HDR. Are we going? Okay, no, let's go. Let's go with the AX50 first. Oh, I like this. Speed on this is not bad. It's not bad. We gotta figure out the bullet velocity. You got suspended today. Oh no. Society is being a menace. He's living up to the name. I feel like this juggernaut has to be weak. There's no way he's not. That juggernaut has to be weak. There's no way this guy is awake. There's no way this guy's not awake. The way this guy's playing tells me this dude is super weak. There's no way, right? It's so sad. It's so sad that the sad part about this is this company is making it. First of all, Activision just sold to Microsoft for how many billions of dollars? How many billions of dollars? sell this company for. It's sad. It's sad. I don't know, man. It's sad, bro. $79 billion. $79 billion. $79 billion this company just sold. They aren't worth the toilet paper that I use to wipe my ass. Thank you for coming.